Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Okay, this video quickly show you technical question as well as possible answer. Hope you enjoy this video. If you have any question, simply ask me in comment section. Please subscribe my channel. I really appreciate you and let's move to the question. So friend, question is, how do I remote control a DVD player without a remote? So here is this problem, and this question answer is, the first idea is jump to mind is to just use M player into the remote machine and control playback normally, display 0.0 and M player DVD/FAM. So this will help you to control without remote. You also control in this way in software center. Try any remote, there should be listed related interface if you are search for it. On the website you can download a client for your phone, and the document page contain extensive instruction on how to set up any report and so on. So in this way you control your DVD. So I hope this video is helpful for you. Please like this video and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you very much. See you soon in the next video.